Hello? Hello? All right, that's good. All right, I'll just keep the desktop audio and my voice the same. Yeah, it turns out that on August 12th, that's not when I start school. It's the 23rd. I just like checked like recently, I think maybe a few days ago or something. And so by August 23rd is when I'll actually be streaming a lot less because I won't have that much time. I won't really have a lot of time to like do anything. So yeah, that's kind of why I'm easily streaming today. Hold on. Shit. Gotta change the. It doesn't. Oh, wait, here it is. Come on. It's loading. Yeah, I kind of wanted to play The Sims. It's been a while. Well, let's see. There we go. This is capture specific window. For some reason, that now works, and for some reason, it didn't work. When I like did it before, it would only work when I checked for a full screen applications, but now it does. All right, so like yeah, animal friends, whatever, load game. Here we go, the Kaufmans or whatever. After you research a plant, information on that plant will be added to your Sims notebook. There we go. Oh yeah, that's right. Okay, let's see. What time of it? What time is? Oh, that's right. It's okay. It's four. My moon rock I found. My fucking rad ass spaceship. All right. All right. Wait. Hold on. What the fuck are you doing? Here we go, troll to forums. You're already good enough social. What is it do you need to do? You don't have a career, but gotta write five good books to become a good best-selling author. Ooh, interesting. Although I don't think being good at writing is means you're able to like write good. Excuse notes. It has to be real to be nonfiction. Eh, why not? It's gonna be an autobiography for a programmer. Wait, is it programmer? Let me check. I want to make sure I spell things right. I always like that. Yeah, it's ER. All right. Hold on. Oh, really? I can't check the name right now? What if I misspell it? Whatever. I can actually change it later on. An autobiography. His experience program. Being a programmer, rocket scientist. What else? Like, Tinker. Yeah, because, like, he's a lot of things. And now, writer. Oh, good, I spelt the name right. Oh, yeah, I remember this. It's a confidence book.
Whoa. Hey, Luckum.
Four gathers. Oh, thanks for the follow. Shit. That was unexpected. Alright, so right now I'm just having Programmer Kaufman, which is this character right here. He's writing an autobiography, going over his, like, life journey as a programmer, tinker, rocket scientist, and now he's exploring the arts of writing. I gotta write five good books, though. Gotta write five good books because now he's, like, accomplishing another, goal. What are these rewards? No, aspirations. He's choosing new aspirations, and so wait a minute. Rewards, poetic, capsule. Fucking wielded. Oh yeah, that's good. So like, that's just one of his like many aspirations. He's already completed like three, I think maybe four actually. Let me check knowledge. Wait, I thought he became a Renaissance. Oh, that's because he has to become an adult. That's why I didn't go through with it. Yeah. So instead I'm going with creativity for now. Alright. Now I understand what I'm actually doing. Oh yeah, so right now we're just gonna fast forward. Let's see how much writing he can get done. Writing a book isn't hard. You can write an entire book in like a day. You know, cause like, it's kinda like school. You gotta write so much in like a day. You can't finish an essay the day before it's due, or the day it's due. But yet, on the exams, you're expected to write an entire essay in just an hour. Nice. Oh, there's a lot of good things. Hungry. Oh, he's gotta leave in about an hour, so yeah. Hurry that shit up. What's his goal? Have that much money and earn. Oh, he's close to his earnings, though. Gotta research stocks. Maybe later. Alright. Now clean that shit up. Get ready for work. All right, looks like they're just chatting. Now you're gonna have to go right here. Very focused, damn. Oh, that's just because of the decor. Now you have to get back to work. Oh, look, he's happy at least. All right, here we go. Done. You know what'd be cool? Maybe we could get a car. That'd be interesting. Nice. See, it's easy to write a book. It's super easy. Let me check, make sure I actually got the name right. K-A-U-F-F-M-A-N. Alright, yeah, everything looks good. The Life of Programmer Kaufman. Alright. Now can write screenplay. There was a way that you could like. My dad just came in and he handed me a funnel because, like, I've actually been, like, trying to, like, make juices, like, fruit and vegetable juices, and he just, like, got me a funnel because I was, like, looking for one, but we didn't have any. Oh, God, that's great. Let's see, come on. Can't he copy it? I remember last time he was able to do that. Well, why don't you just sit on your bed, read it. Yeah, I mean, your needs are fine. Yana Fabiola Shoka. Let's see. Yeah, you're doing pretty good. Work hard. Workaholics. Workaholics love to work hard. I mean, because, like, why wouldn't they? Hold on. Let me just... Okay, yeah, I was just making sure that, like, my voice was registering because I unplugged my mic, but I plugged it back in. Alright. Finish reading the book. Wait, what? The scapegoat, one of the workers' investments, has lost a lot of money. And it will reflect poorly on him if his boss... There's a good chance that he can make it look like someone else's foot. No, accept the blame. It's best to just own up to the mistake. His boss isn't happy, but with some hard work, he'll be able to get back in good favor. Performance loss, small. I mean, it's not worth it to just blame someone else. You have to be responsible. Like, for the things that you do. I usually am. I'm not really ashamed of my mistake, but, like, if it's something that's, like, bad, then, like, of course it'll be bad, but I always just go through with it. Because, I mean, you don't have a choice. Hey, get the fuck over there and read your book. Oh no, that's just a royalty report from the apps, games, and books. Mirror Schmear is doing work. All on Marbury Street. Good, he now read it. Analyze and study it. Oh, there we go. Now we can create a copy. What's this? Oh. Okay, you're gonna do that. Flora gathers. Hasn't said anything. Not sure if they're still here. What? Ah, shit, yeah, clean out spoiled food next. Ew. Oh, there's no meals left. Hey, just get some peas. Old man. There we go. Apparently, it can't be in his inventory for him to make a copy then. Why not? It's out in the world now, each day. Why the fuck is that person so moody?
Oh, Arpanoosh.
Oh wait, no, they left. Go back inside. Let them wallow in their filth. Wait, what? That technically counted? Who's Aubrey? There's no one there named Aubrey, though. Doesn't say. Just a little bit confused, but that's all I say. Let's see. Quality poor. Okay, there we go. Get a little tired, and since Worker's here, just go ahead and go to bed. For now, at least. Ooh, tense. Stressed from working too hard, but that's good. Working hard's good. And you earn some money. You like cooking. Why don't you make something? Actually, don't. Oh man, that's a lot of delicious things. Taco casserole? BLT. How about this? We got ingredients for this. Let's make this.
Huh. Rangoya, huh? My bees.
What if we could make this kitchen bigger? Oh. No, but that'll cost money. At least I'm gonna wait until we get more money in the reserves. Wait, fabulously wealthy. Yes! Nice. Okay, now I just gotta get more money. How to get more money? And oh yeah, that's right, that thing's on fire. You're a master cook, how you doing? Excellent, it's still excellent. It's 12.
Vilpabrehe, Gibaru Bainu, Yanoborp, Freenip, Gungde, Yawada, Sabini Jabit. Noose, noose, Gunay.
Nice.
Washa.
Okay, let's boost up his logic skill, because, I mean, that's kind of important. Let's see. Here we go. And this is fun. For him, at least. What the fuck? Yeah, just read that book, like... a shit ton, like as much as McDonald's sells hamburgers. Let's see. Oh, it's a little stand. Why are you working in the middle of the night where no one's there? I'm glad I just copy and pasted this park. This park looks great. Just use the toilet and then go to bed. I mean, he already read it. Just put that away when he wakes up. Ah, good. You're finally awake. You already read that book, so put that away and instead read this. Analyze. Read. Now, this was like a gift, I believe. Why shrug when you can hug? Illuminating the idea that sharing is caring. People learn that ruining things in the future doesn't matter when you're happy now. Oh, good. He already read it. It counts as rereading, so after that, you can just put the book up. Put that away and then just use the toilet. Let's see. Vacation. Type. And then after that, grab serving. Get our research stocks. After he eats that, research stocks. Also hungry, so yeah, you get that. Good. Ah, man. Why don't you go ahead and just take a quick shower then? And then we'll have this guy fix it up. No. Repair. Nice. Now he can use his computer to research stocks. Research stocks again. Good, now he's energized. Yeah, you hate fitness. Ah, nice. Sorry. Busy. Take a cold shower. I think that helps a person calm down. Now he's just uncomfortable because he doesn't have a lot of fun. Thank God you love video games. The best way to increase fun in an instant, pretty much. Knowing that you gain 25 followers in total, huh? What's a follower? Good, you already finished your stocks. You researched them. Let's see. Invest in stocks then. Oh, duh. Let's see. You still gotta increase your logic skill. Mac logic skill.
Zurich, Hapiam, what? On a fish. Magellan.
Billy Shakespeare, William Shakespeare. All about Cleave. Let me okay, first, what is exactly a screenplay? Let me look that up. Or script is written work by screenwriters for a film. Okay, so it's for a film, television program, or video game. Screenplays or adaptations. Then the movement. Alright. So it's basic. It's just a script. That's easy with it enough. Okay, what should I call it? IT group. This is like a reference to the show, the British show, the IT Crowd. Honestly, that show's great. A screen. Wait, hold on. I want to make sure I spell this. So is IT like, hold on. Let me just look up the IT crowd. Show. Oh, okay. Okay. I'll put that there because I can. It's just a replay that I make. Damn. Smaller word. Okay, that should just... Alright. Wait, what? Oh, not or job. Knowing nothing about computers, can she keep her job? There we go. To get a promotion, reach logic. Zap him, Freud, baby, hot chimney. Gonna wake the flat. No, no, eh? Lengthy as her. Buster Boo, push her. Oh, no. Borrow pop. Get a root yourself. Freud, baby, hot. Torbo, Seraphine. Saturday. Buster Boo, in for her. Galpa for Tef. Web. Rosie. Lash. Sans. Stop. Here, quite. Flash. Shabini, Jane. Galpa for Tef. Yabba. Zuma. Sabin. Hempate. Zap him. Push her. Get up. Parson face. Rabatsa, Yiba. Lampy. Zurek. Galpa for Tef. So they're just chatting, discussing, increasing their social. Okay, good. Now cut it off. They're full. Reached logic level 7. Nice. All right. We're getting some problems now. You're sleepy and hungry. All right. Go to the toilet. Automatically wash your hands, and then get leftovers, and then sleep. Are you finished writing the entire book already, Dan? Use that. Automatically wash your hands. Get leftovers. And then also sleep. Oh, it's fall. Cool. Oh, is that a, like a glass of milk? It is milk, all right. Smooth sipping. Let's see. You don't work today still. Good. Okay. Ah, looks like I know what programmer's gonna have to do. Fix that. Bam! Fixed. Okay, after you mop that up, good.
I'm Jim.
Take a shit. Get leftovers. Then after that, create a copy.
Washer? Huh.
Nice. Ooh, $50 for the life of programmer. Good thing. Pretty good on logic.
Washer? Ha.
Good, you finally finished your book. You can't purchase your own books. What should I have him do, I guess? Write another book? Yeah, why not?
Shuffling.
Yeah, good enough.
Epso Alkin.
Boy,
in a bush.
Blasho and Fesh. Shippy, Yanap. Meshka Craney, the possum Rubina. Arky, Wafatub.
Shimre, Torbo, the root stands it.
Finally. All right, now that he's finally done with that, just has to increase his charisma. But then you should, may as well grab some leftovers. And take a shit. Okay, after that, we'll figure something out.
Shut up.
There we go. Wait, what? Nice. Ooh, excellent condition. Okay, that's just a nap. Now I know what. Open. Where is it? Should be a charisma book. Here we go. Here we go. Edison Barrel. Oh. But easy. All right. Done. He's hungry, so get leftovers, clean this up, and then sleep.
The washer?
There we go. Work is in just a few minutes. Neat. Socialize with workers. Gotta increase social activity. There we go. That shower, and you gotta write another book. Nothing new, really. Yeah, just practice writing then. Ooh, a new type of book genre. Well, let's see. Working out, even if. Yeah, I think I spelled exercise right. Go to socialize with some coworkers now. Work hard. Fantasy, he can. Ooh. Oh, look. Hey, IT group got me so much money. Mail's here. Jump chain. 500. Yes. Finally. I probably shouldn't have published my books too early then. Oh, well. There we go. Published. Where's worker? Oh no, that was just his investment. All right, nice. I more than doubled the money invested. There he is. There we go. Uh-huh. Hold it. You're gonna instantly repair that. Mop that up. Then take a shit. On like a tablet or something. What the fuck's it doing? Alright, there we go.
Hey, hey.
Can upgrade your bed? Hell yeah. Wait. Do that on his bed, actually. He kind of needs it more.
Oh.
Nice. Alrighty. Breakfast of Champions. That looks pretty good.
Stumpsy turup, Renea Hisla.
Wash, don't rub on Garo.
That's weird. Ah, I can only use it once every 24 hours. That's right. What if I salvage the TV into parts? What does that do? watch TV anyway. Alright, now. Ooh, there we go. Eh, I'll keep the title for that one. Eh. Like, I'm trying to have it so that the war, because, like, the two tribes are, like, having war, but I'll just keep maybe this. Eh, whatever. What is it with?
Elfin!
Oh, dude, Ma.
Embarrassed? Something happened at school or something.
Zamboom! Shupaza Essinoi. Frimp Pisha! Quaba! Ruthe! Galarga! Snoochie Gungane! Freebe Marblethor! Eh? Oh, Demise! This Serac, some busy. Zrik, Hapyam, Moanafesh, the Paropondo, Bruha, the
Buddha, Buddha Plagoi, Oh, Nebo Loba,
Tipakalu,
Warble,
Edna, Then if I have Lampy,
It just went outside. Why? What is he writing? Already finished the book? Damn. Thank you. There we go. Can I, like, just give him the book or something? Oh, here we go. Wait. A book that he wrote.
Lanji.
You said you liked fantasy, so later. Alright. Yeah, you're supposed to go home now. Wait, what? Holy shit, he just walked through the bathroom door and just vanished. It's like a bathroom ghost. Like, what the fuck? Whatever. Okay, good. His social meter's good. I'll wash his hands and then get leftovers. Well cared. Good job, worker. Got that money. Your performance is good, though. You can just take a vacation. Let's see. Or no, I think I have to do it when it's the next day. Brushing your teeth will also make him feel confident. feel. Mischt.
Jeruk. Oh. Oh. Wara. Set. Skum Yipsy.
Okay, good. He'll take a sick day, and it doesn't even count as a vacation day. Nice. He'll need that. Okay, he's gonna need some sleep, definitely. But with the bed, that should be good. Ooh, science fiction. There we go. There we go. Now Elliot, he's writing a good amount of books. We write 5 excellent books. I could have sworn that he wrote more than that.
Superb.
Oh, holiday. Harvest Fest starts tomorrow. Oh, that's cool. Yes. Finally, what? Man, that's a lot. Alright, you got good at that. Alright, now what? Now I wait. This gotta increase his charisma score for him to get the promotion, which will give him more money and more time off. Thank God today would be a sick day. And earned vacation day? Holy shit. Come on, come on. You gotta increase your charisma. Look at that little bar so close. Yes. Nope, you gotta read. Pulled it out, no read. He's gotta sleep. How long does it take to read a damn children's book? There, see? Why not? There we go.
Ah.
Pinkoba Sheshire. Zaguna Tweebs.
Handpay? Ah.
Fibna.
Torbo, Demaza, Fubin, Skuma. Who knows the bot name? Yaflor Tree?
Harvest Fest. Now, what exactly do I do? Give gifts to friendly gnomes. Fest of rewards. Find gnomes. Peas and... What happened? What happened? What the fuck? Why are the gnomes so angry?
Let's get set up.
I have an idea. There we go, start it over.
Plus, but you're real. More hay?
Drop your bosa.
Yay, it worked. The thing got fixed. Nice. Just mop that up then. There we go.
Stumpsy, Tisaweb Galarga, Uchima, Yabasan family,
and Tripalagaba.
Nice, $800. I know what I'm gonna do. Wait, what? Oh, there. He moved there. Oh. Ah, shit, I thought if there was only one gnome, it wouldn't be a problem. Ah, problem fixed. What's this?
Dips wabi tabi. But who knows about it? Parse the faithful dips wabi tabi. Bulane again. Zapping towards the piano board.
Cool.
Jerba. Warble.
There we go. It's all finished.
And course your piano board. Dips what we taught it. Who knows the button? Hey, smart. Huh.
Where exactly this stuff is found. And that is where I'm going to end this stream. 2 hours is pretty good. Oh, wait. Save game. There we go, saving and exiting. There. Alright, and I will see you all next time. Peace.